In this webinar, I'll be discussing some of the issues that arise, in particular from open data. I'll flag why I'm a skeptic about the use of that term, and I have a discussion about some of the risks around de-identification, what used to work in the past, what was good enough for business as usual de-identification methods are likely in the future to fall. And the final point I make is around trust. Needing trustworthiness to start from that.